Hello, this is Sable Guy, and I'm continuing my playthrough of Eastward. It's better than Elden Ring. Or at least it could be. It could be better than Elden Ring. Oh, there you are. I thought I set up speech chat. Elden Ring is not going well, but that's probably because I'm on the hardest difficulty. If you saw my latest video, I spent... But even after all the power I received, power isn't a cure-all. Are we watching Eastward?
Valnir said, "Bro is playing on the hardest difficulty."
Yeah, I ended up throwing my Nintendo Switch gamepad across the room. And I also ended up uppercutting my windowsill. And knocking a whole bunch of shit over. My hand's bruised now.
Valnir said, "Playing this kind of game in the hardest difficulty blind seems really not smart. What were you expecting?"
Wow. Some monkeys on top of the train. Monkeys, huh? It's going to require some serious investigation.
"I know you like to crank it all the way up whenever possible, but don't you think difficulty is not all what matters in games?"
Wow. I mean, in Dark Souls, difficulty is all that matters. It's not my fault. Intelligent monkey. Well, what are we supposed to do? Do we go on our own adventure? Kentaro.
Valnir said, "You're not wrong.
You guys doing here?" Said we meet out at Kintaro at Tayama's.
Valnir said.
Coin powers.
But what's the point of keep playing a difficulty you cannot beat?
Well, I made it to the next checkpoint. And the boss I was going against for 2 hours, I figured out his weakness. So I figured maybe you'd want to see me almost beat him. He's a gross monster. A place of wonder. It's a place where adults go and do adult things. Talking to the robot again. I don't remember Kintaro.
Valnir said, well, I'd rather want to see you play the game on a lower difficulty and actually progress the game, not getting stuck on every single enemy for hours.
You should have seen it. I had an entire process. Even going to tell him how to defeat the four generals of darkness. Give you this fat dragon.
Valnir said,
and you become our
and
priest.
I mean, I'm not just asking to you. It's supposed to be the normal process of playing games.
But that's like super rare. I want that. Always give all the good stuff to girls. Intaro. Where's the coin palace?
Honestly, it's fine if I'm not following the story that much writing to you.
Where's the coin palace?
Valnir said, most of it is kinda irrelevant.
No doubt about it, this is the lucky coin. The black hole, and you'll be swimming
said,
in cash.
I mean ammo. Valnir said, how do you feel about this game so far?
Well, it's going well. It doesn't have the humor of the ridiculous humor of Turnip Boy, but I like it better this way. More complicated, more depth to it. And deep story that I'm still not sure I understand. You think you can scam us, huh? Perish the thought. Would never dream of scamming you. Brothers dim.
Valnir said, well, didn't you only play that game for 2 videos?
Yeah, like that's because you don't want to see it. The gameplay is way too similar between them. We must be pretty smart. Oh, they're gonna have to change. No more brotherhood.
Valnir,
the new damn
said,
brothers did.
I think that I would be willing to watch it.
We killed Jerry over his rent money on accident. And wouldn't you like to truly make a name for yourself? It's danger when you got the sword, it's dangerous to grow alone. And we got a 4-pronged spear, which is a fork. name the new damn brother's din. We'll take that coin of yours. Come on, Armstrong. Today's the day we carve our initials into the sun. That's the book. Idiots. That's not very nice. Wow, what just happened?
Volnir said, you're reading the text out loud now.
Yeah, I know. Because you're forcing me to. Telepathically.
Volnir said, if you don't want to do it, don't do it. I'm not gonna force you to do it or force you to stop it.
Yes, you Volnir are.
Said, you have to make a decision, even if you don't like it.
Alright, whatever. Alright, that's a nice billboard. By yourself, it's best you don't go. It's Midtown Market Harbor. Well, I guess the view would be wonderful if I could see it. That billboard is the exact same as the other one we passed. You need a membership card. Wait a minute, I did find a membership card, didn't I? I think so. I found some sort of card. What we found,
I remember
we found some sort of card. How could it be out already? Kintaro, aren't you that girl staying with the princess? Crap, totally slipped my mind. We were supposed to play Earthborn. You're not half bad. You're half. Sweet. My pop's got a whole bunch of these. Let's go in and blow all our money. I'm decent at coin machines.
Volnir said, casino area.
Use the same move to win over the one.
Volnir said, hope they have a save area. Volnir.
Oh yeah, they do, said, right here.
LOL.
What a coincidence. Oh, okay. I It still wants me to go in. Had yourself a think yet? About what we want to do after we hit the jackpot? Go have a drink at Lightning Max. Oh no. Oh no. They don't have a chance in the head. Oh my god, are they gonna actually do it? Is that what this means? Duh. I think maybe we lost. On the bottom, look on the bottom. Continue lights flash out the storm.
Said. On more text incoming.
That means we lost. Yeah. Go have a drink at Lightning Max. Let's blow this popsicle stand. Oh, are we gonna get a jackpot? Are we gonna win? A lot to be gained.
Valnir said. But she doesn't have any money.
Come back. Let's play something. Think she smells good. But I want to go play too. Me three. Are you really getting that old? Yeah, am I getting that old? I'm 26, but I don't have a girlfriend and I'm still playing video games. Like, what if she goes somewhere dangerous? There isn't a dangerous place. So you say. I should have tried a different machine first.
Valnir said, yeah, but you have an excuse.
What's my excuse? I'd love to have one. Is it my depression and all the meds I'm on? Pretty sure Sam won the jackpot with her powers. Oh shit! She did it! Let me see. Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit. Glimmer of money. He's killing it. I don't even know what game it is. Why 5 star harping on me 24/7. This place has got talent. Let's do it again. Oh shit. She's got a gambling addiction. Uh-oh. I bet they're not too happy that we got all of their money. Do we have pockets to pick up all that crap? I won again! John, look how much I won! Uh-oh. Boss wants to see us in the office. Can't I get all the money? Can't we get the money first? Office is at the end of this hall. What about my money? Or Sam's money? You ain't going nowhere.
Volnir said, also the stream audio is kinda low.
Oh, yeah, I kinda edited it. Well, for Volnir, a different game.
Said, should have said it earlier.
I bet he's bankrupt now. I'm in. I'm a big believer in fate. Fate is what brought me to this moment. Made me the owner of this fine establishment. It's because you're waiting for psychic little girls to win money? What led you here? It's been this Sam Well character. My name's Sam. You made the wrong choice when you decided to cheat in my casino. This coin in the machine. My friend gave that to me. God's prophecy. Its fate has run its course. Courteous machine, good and evil shall descend. With the wind god, the heroes will take up their fight, save New Dam City from the plight. That's something from Earthborn. Never heard of the wind god. I have a proposition. Way major. Sounds like fun. Spunk in this one. Aren't you afraid of losing? Can't really know unless I try. Well, we didn't even get the money in the machine. Three dishes. Your Highness. The boss is Your Highness. Wee. Put out that cigar right now. He says he wants to charge on school. These are my friends. I told him we're on. He's a bad man, duh.
Balnir said, very random for them to ask for food of all things.
That is, go back at my word. Oh crap, I have to win the slots.
Balnir said, oh shit, save like we do, you think they would never go back on their word?
Well, I mean, if it's I have to win the slots. It's possible that I could lose if I have to do the slots. Hey, where's my money? Some nice, cool cash for it. Well, I'm not using any of my money, so I'm going to guess it's impossible to win.
Does this cost one salt?
No, I'm looking up at the corner. It still says 1615.
Balnir said, I can't see it because your overlay hides it.
Oh, right. It doesn't cost anything. Currently, I have 1615.
Balnir said, strange.
And it keeps staying the same.
Balnir said, game continues being strange.
The lucky coin. Well, I mean, they don't want you to. Well, maybe it's possible to win. I doubt it. Considering it's not even interactive. It's just, it goes by itself. And I still have 1615. So where's the cooking area? Myself. Well, Sam's got quite a few pennies. Or at least she would. Say to you. Find yourself into a bit of trouble. The drav. The what? Bravura.
Valnir said, means what you think it means.
Alright, you fool. I'm not gonna lose. John's a super special, amazing cook. For a lack of quality ingredients from the Glazy Berry Tree. Glazy Berry Tree is the most popular tree. Where's the tree? Did it. We're gonna go get us the Glazy Berries. Best plan I've ever heard. He's going down. Why don't we just go grab the Glazy Berries now? Great fan. Great fan of New Dam City. I don't see the fan. Let's see if we can get more ingredients here. The king crab. It's like the crusty crab.
Volnir said, "Does it reload after you exit enter?"
Oh, wow. Let's try. Because we did buy from them before the exact same stock. No, I guess it has, a day has to pass or something. The king crab.
Volnir said, "Yeah."
Crazy berries. What do we do?
Volnir said, "Story."
Yeah, but we didn't can check. Lunchbox check. Sam is ready for battle. Wake up. Heading out. Roger that. Be awaiting your triumphant return. Hooray! You know where? Do you know where we can find them? That's you guys. The little road that branches off the way. Call it east. What a coincidence. Man's probably gonna be a problem.
Volnir said, "Hey, at least we haven't gotten any bugs. The game is good at loading the story correctly."
We'll be back with the good news. I hadn't even thought of that. Well, it's not like we've... It's not like we've gone off track. What a coincidence that we're heading east. What's down there? Let's go down the stairs and see first if they let us. Oops. Let's buy more tentacles. See? Now we can make stuff.
Volnir said, "We probably don't need any more."
Well, we haven't ever made a recipe with them, so we're probably going to need a couple. The Dragon Market. So I guess it is closed. Thank you. Go, go, go on the adventure. Get your butt over here. Oh, we've almost got all the salt back that we used. The Sonic thing mentioned Grandpa. Save just so while we're at it. Well, I got that just from mashing A. You get tentacles, Squidward tentpoles. Restores energy. I don't need something that restores energy. You were right, we shouldn't have bought more of that crap. I don't need something that restores energy. Sam can't even do damage. If she could do damage, I suppose. The big station.
Valnir said, she can stun enemies and do stuff still.
Yeah, but after we stun them, there's not much we can do. I mean, we only use like
Stunning is useful.
Yes, but we got 5 and then we charge back up.
Valnir said, but true, not so useful. Valnir said, for now maybe.
Yeah, maybe she'll get an attack. Well, let's head in here. Just because I'm sure it's safe. I don't know. You think we should go with what the story wants us to? We probably should.
Valnir said. Go right. What do we lose?
I have a feeling that... that it's going to be something. That it's going to be something we get something for. I think the gear parts are used to upgrade how much we can hold. Alright, up or down? Oh, we can't go up. Oh, we can go up. Oh, up it comes down. Check out all the healthy radioactive rigs. Nice and fresh water. Air. Well, oh, we've almost made it to the end. Now let's see what we make. Oh. Okay. Here, we got an unknown recipe. Mash A. Still have a ton of recipes. Yep. Figures. Figures. How the hell do we get back now? Okay, there. We'll try there. Like, on the map, it looks like you can trace a line here. Let's try dropping a couple bombs and hope for the best.
The color.
I guess. Crap, stand still.
Valnir. Set. You don't even need to stun these purple plants if you know what you're doing.
Let's see you. Alright, how am I supposed to do it then, genius? Oh, okay, you're right.
Not what I was thinking, but it works.
Did you mean the flamethrower?
Valnir said, not pen only.
Huh. I'm not sure what you were thinking. I hope this guy doesn't ask
us. But
you
don't have to worry about it. Valnir said, just enemy pattern.
Aha! That was a lucky guess. Uh-oh. Alright, time to go bang bang. Bang bang. Bang bang bang. We better get something kick ass for this. Yeah, I'm certain the gear parts are used to upgrade this crap. Otherwise, why would they be so important?
Valnir said, I guess they are, but it's really not communicative.
Where the hell did that come from? Knock. Ooh, more gear parts. Uh-oh. A crazy berry tree. Uh-oh. Can I ask whether this is... And it is. Ensnare its fruit. Can't give them any fruit. And I shan't give any to you. Wait right there. Hooray! Sonic Punk is here. 001. The smokestack. Justice. Okay, I'm certain we'll be able to upgrade something now.
Said. Everyone in this game speak in crazy unnecessarily elaborate ways, it's getting slightly annoying to me.
You mean how the Mr. Sonic Punk is...
Know about you.
You mean like how Mr. Sonic Punk keeps mentioning this grandpa guy?
I don't remember that they said that.
Yeah, they keep mentioning a grandpa.
I mean, you remember for me.
They keep mentioning a grandpa. And they're down low about it. But maybe that was the grandpa. Like when we got the flame scepter, they said...
Said. But ever since we left the underground village, everyone's dialogue has become super exaggerated and non-human.
Wasn't it to begin with? Or maybe it was just Sam?
Said. Maybe that's the effect of being in the surface. Valnir said, I thought people there were fine.
I hope nobody comes to steal the food. I have a feeling something like this is going to, like that's going to happen.
Valnir said, wait. Hey _18 said, OMG, it's the east of the ward. Volunteer. Said. Too late.
A new person. And they're probably not a bot, I hope.
Hey underscore 18. Said. Have you heard the news?
Is it that the bird is the word?
Said. The Eastward news.
No, I haven't. I've just been playing this one for my only fan. Did they announce a sequel with Paper Mario the Thousand Year Door?
Hey underscore 18. Said. It's getting a DLC this winter.
I think I'll be finished with... Wait, isn't it almost winter now? Well... Then I guess it'll be relevant enough for people to show up to my stream and use my stickers and all that other stuff. So, right now, we're taking some berries because Sam cheated on the machine. Sort of. She won a kajillion dollars on the machine, and the dude didn't really like that. Though it sounds like you've already played the game, know a bit about it. Why aren't you talking, Volnir? Not gonna greet my new fan? Hypothetically. Hypothetically, my new fan. I haven't heard the special sound effects for following, so I don't think I can say it's a new fan.
Volnir said, I don't have much to say.
Alright.
Volnir said,
oh yeah, the treasure.
I'm happy you guys are having a DLC.
What do you mean, you guys? Aren't you part of it? You're the one who wanted me to play this game after all.
Volnir said, we're discovering it at the same time.
Oh. Okay. We don't have enough small gears, I guess. Alright. Gun or bomb? I feel like an upgrade to the quality is more in line with. I'm thinking gun. Gun. Gun it is.
Volnir. Set. I'm letting you choose.
Sweet. Looks fancy. I have a bad feeling that the glazy berries are going to be spoiled. That or he's going to cheat on the bet somehow. Please. My dad is dying. Let me guess, the only thing that can save him is glazy berry jam? Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. What a load of bullshit. What a giant load of bullshit. He arranged this.
Volnir said, the decision, TM.
Wow, really? Maybe I didn't even need this story. What a load of bullshit. Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. Come on, don't do that. Don't be a dick. Don't be a douchebag like that. Oh. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. How could they do that? How could they do that, Bonnier? What a dick move. And how could Sam be so retarded?
Volnir said, Sam is a kid.
Yeah, but he flat out said, oh, I didn't even need that story.
Volnir said, she didn't hear it. Volnir said, cause game logic.
We saved a man's life. That Oh shit. Oh,
Valnir
shit.
Said. Wait, we're not even cooking the food. Valnir said. This is all story.
Oh, shit. Freshly made jam. Oh, shit. This isn't good.
Valnir.
Well, I mean, it's not good for him.
Disappointing.
Well, didn't you want to get straight to him eating friggin' ghost peppers?
Valnir said. Well, either that or they're going to let us right after it.
That's just growing excitement. Oh. Wrong with spicy. It's the spice of life. Like a spicy masterpiece. Great. I mean, it's to go back again. Rocket Knight. Earthborn fanboy. An Uber fan. Point of being just a little crazy.
Valnir said.
A big damn crab pot. Need to get a big damn crab. Like the biggest damn crab pot. Well, I doubt we can. They say we can get king crabs at the king crab, but we've never been able to before. We've just gotten tentacles. The king crab. Oh. How did they know? Oh. How did they know? Let's go home and rest. We need help.
Valnir said, maybe everyone is against us somehow.
Isn't that just how video games work?
Valnir said, well, if you consider everyone as orcs, zombies, and stuff, sure. Valnir said, don't you think it's kind of sad, BTW?
What's sad?
Valnir said, no respect for them. Valnir,
you mean like rights for zombies?
Well, maybe not the zombies.
Oh. Well, I mean, they're all trying to kill us. I know Sam would give them respect if they weren't trying to kill us.
Valnir said, that's because they're always depicted that way.
Oh, so you're talking about... talking about rights for real world orcs? Dragon Market officially opens tomorrow.
Valnir said, well, only those who are not hostile.
Something unbelievable hidden in the dam. I bet it's the giant crab we're looking for. I have a feeling they're gonna say it. Oh, wait a minute. Can stay. Smartest, studliest gents. The king crabs. Oh, man. They're gonna do something stupid, aren't they?
Valnir said, so many characters use French words for style.
They're not going to get them. They're definitely not going to get the crabs. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. It's slow. Isn't there something you want to say to me? Is going on here? That's not true. The harvester. Whatever the hell all that means. I know for certain that 100% certainty that they're not going to have them. Like, and that we're going to have to get them ourselves. And then I'm sure somehow that's going to get fucked up too. King crab. It's for the wife. Yuck, yuck, yuck. Just one fish, that's all he has. Oh, he has fish too. Or a fish with no eyes. Let me guess, they didn't show up. Captain's looking for you. Captain sent me up to pick. Damn ship was locked up right as a whatever. Marina flown the coop. Damn fools left me looking like a fool. It's a marine stupid ass. Tell you what they are and I'll tell it to you good. They're those damn frerers is what they are. They told me they'll help me nab the best crabs. Well, I told you, but did you listen?
Valnir said, God.
Well, he's supposed to be French. Bacon's gonna bring home Chavis. Ah, I have to go all the way. Oh, I can just go there. Oh, okay. I don't feel like walking all the way up there. Time to kick some ass.
Valnir said, don't blame you.
You have to ask anyone ask those two bozos. Alright, let's get out the gun. Did you zap us? You forgot something important. We paid you the monies for the drinks. I bet they're stolen. So sorry. Damn fools near. Okay, they got it. Super sorry. Oh no, the crab's going to be gone.
Valnir said, I'm French so I understand the dialogue, but man this is really pious ingot. Valnir said, pushing it asterisk.
Hey, you just got more on. Fire mint.
Valnir said, how much money you have?
We got 1512 right now. So still a good chunk. All that ass kicking we did, and we still got about the same.
Said, you can buy everything if you want.
Do you think we should?
Said, farming is very easy anyways. Valnir.
All right, let's do it then.
Money. Valnir said, maybe not buy what you have 1,000 of.
Yeah, we already have a bunch of the spices. But we use 3. We use 3 items per.
Valnir said, well, you can use assortments of items.
Yeah, but I'm trying to go for new dishes.
Valnir said, probably would lead to more interesting and tasteful recipes.
Yep. I still haven't a clue how we're supposed to get that. Oh, we finally got it. Oh, we got a gear part. Maybe we can use it to upgrade our flamethrower.
Valnir said, I think we only have two. Valnir said, should see it in your inventory.
Oh, thanks to you. Alpha having some come to this. No way I'm buying it. Ah, man. Yeah, we only have two. You're right. Well, oh no, what's going to happen this time? What's going to happen this time? It's got to be something different. Activists coming. He's going to come as an activist saying that the crabs have feelings too. I know it's going to be something like that. Because he says we have 3 days. This is the second day. Oh no. The crabs. Alva ate my pudding. Crap, 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 crap. Alva ate my pudding.
Valnir said, "Mini game."
He's totally going now. Oh no. Oh no. Forced. Oh my fucking god. Oh my fucking god. Rocket Knight Legion is on the job. It's just like Earthborn. Oh no, they're gonna give him. Okay, we didn't give him the crabs at least. Maybe it wasn't a trick to get us. Hopefully it wasn't a trick. Good for nothings. Can't just raise the rent. I could give you 10 years. Better just start packing your bags. We're using the crabs, aren't we? We want to go. What are we waiting for? Why don't we just donate all our money? I'm not doing anything with it. We're using the crabs, aren't we?
Valnir said, "True words."
Beetle Force Assemble. Earth, Wind, Fire, Air. Excuse me. It's air. Should you just go there? Really? Should be 3 pieces total. Thing go off. Aha. It's going to be a stripper's outfit, isn't it? Dorcas, Malorcas. Foxes of Fright. That's why I'm changing it. The slight is right. The slight is wrong. I wish I had cool sleight of hand. I don't need to hear that from you. Oh, Sam's definitely going to pull it off. Wait, there's more. He made 2 swaps. I'm horrible at this mini game, but do you think we should choose wrong?
Intentionally.
Oh. Okay, good idea. That's just what I was thinking. Thank you. Should I throw it this time too? Should I throw it this time too? It's in the middle.
Valnir said, I don't know.
Okay. Why would a circus trope need a pitcher? Raging Cage, the star shooter.
Valnir said, I'll probably have to leave soon to eat.
Yeah, maybe. Then our business and our audience. The point where I was losing my touch. A fastball is just too fast. His fastball is just too fast. We're using our frying pan, aren't we?
Valnir said, oh, I see. Valnir said, I see where this is going. Valnir said, next streams will be interesting. Valnir said, getting tantalizing close to the moment I remember.
If only that other person was here, and if only they followed. So, feel like stopping now then?
Valnir said, I mean, you didn't start it well by calling them a fan when they don't know you're pushing for them to follow you and stuff.
Maybe. You could be right. You could be right. Maybe he'll come back when that DLC comes out though, right?
Valnir said, I could. That's up to you.
Alright, we'll stop it here. Just, I'm going to have some shredded wheats and then take a nap. Alright, I'll see you the next time you want to do this.
Valnir said, GD day.
GD day to you too. All right, bye-bye, everybody. Like, subscribe, and all that good stuff.